Nice. Seems they had some artillery. That's bad. Didn't have any planes. We had ships though. Here are our ships. Guy and ships here. I'm not sure they are both the same. We bombarded them. If you click on this button, they will fire at them. You can know where they are. Some troops haven't even reached that area yet. Some paramedics. It's at a bunker. Okay. I'm bored of this battle. Let's group them. And group them again. Attack mode, attack formation. There are more troops over here. Some artillery pieces too. We are ready to invade. Go out of the supply depot area. All these battles against rebels will be just like showing off patterns. It's not really what I'm after in the game. It's not really what... I mean, it's no challenge taking care of the rebels. The real battle will be against other factions. Victory. Right. So all the rebels are easy to win against, so no real victory challenge. I mean, it'll be interesting when we are fighting the other factions too, because they are strong. We are playing on very hard after all, on war leader difficulty, the hardest difficulty. Alright, so we took Denmark, we lost 5,378 infantry troops out of 600. The enemy lost 10,000 out of 10,000. We lost 53 out of 400 vehicles, and we lost 4 out of 300 trucks. Okay. The enemy lost 200 out of 200 artillery pieces as well. So the Battle of Belgium, they only have 10,200 infantry. We have 10,600 infantry, so we have 600 more. No, 400 more infantry troops. Then we have 1500 tanks and 200 planes. Okay. So we are totally superior here. Belgium will fall, no doubt. Okay. Then it's the Battle of Holland. Okay, let's group this. So we started exactly where we wanted to start. We just need a defensive position here. So we started in a supply area. Supply point, at a supply point. Capture this strategic building approaching your units. When conquered, all of your units within its range will be healed, repaired, reloaded one by one. Good. That's a good start. Let's fast forward, because the enemy will move to position 2. They only had infantry this time. Oh, we had planes. We can move out the fighters then. Yeah, so Messerschmitt 109 fighters. They have no fighters, we don't really need them. But just to have the superiority in the air. Oh, they're moving all the way to our base. Let's go fast forward. way over here. All guns are firing at them. They have long range. Could be a problem when the enemy attacks. If they attack on too many places at once, it might actually crash before we won every battle or lost every battle. Okay. Army would be in attack formation and attack mode on. Get new supplies here. It's the perfect place to be in the actual battle. They move back their troops over here. So we just attack there.